A popular spot in Portsmouth is for sale. The owners of the Portsmouth Brewery say they are not reopening. They originally closed after a sprinkler main went off, flooding the building. Co-owner Peter Eggleston says the repairs to meet city code would cost too much. If it is not sold, the assets, including the furniture and equipment, will be sold separately. Portsmouth Brewery had been in business for more than 30 years.